Horse Bill Records with Chris Goss. And Tony, what did you make of that performance by the Horizon drivers at Forzathon Live?
Chris, I'll tell you, I believe it was a very strong effort. Obviously, it really set the tone in those early rounds and maintained it well into the third. But ultimately, I think it's the sheer determination and the home crowd that won the day. A credit to this team.
And how would you rate their chances in the Football League?
Hey, it's not a Football League. It's Forza Horizon, remember?
Yeah, sorry. Got to be carried away then.